Welcome, student. I hope you all are safe and enjoying the online study. Hopefully, you are listening me. Today, I am going to discuss about Chapter 1, Computer Storage and Memory Device, Part 3. As you already know about primary memory of computer, let us begin with the topic external memory, whose another name is secondary memory. External memory is used to store data for longer period of time. So, students, in our daily life, we use storage devices like shelf, cupboard, book, etc. So, similarly, computer also use some storage devices like hard disk, CD, etc. Listen, student, we require some time to store the large data. At that time, RAM and ROM memory is not enough to store data because they have very limited storage capacity. At this time, we use what? External memory, because it has more space rather than internal memory. One more advantage of external memory is this memory is used to data very large and not lost in external memory even if the computer is turned off. Each and everything I am going to clarify you about the secondary storage devices and its type. Presently, we are using so many storage devices like floppy disk, hard disk, CD-ROM, flash drives, memory card. Let us discuss about some portable devices. First category of portable device is hard disk. It is the main storage medium for computers. It is fixed inside the CPU. It can store large amount of data. It stores data in megabyte and terabyte. Please have a look at the picture on the right side of the slide. It is small in size. It is made up of hard platters or metal where data is recorded on both sides of the disk. Now, next second essential storage device is CD. CD stands for compact disk. It is an optical device. Optical means light or vision. Look at this picture. Its structure is a thin, shiny circular disk which can store audio, video, text, graphics, software, etc. It can hold 700 MB data. To access data from CD, we must place it in a CD drive, which is located in front panel of the CPU box. Next portable device is DVD. DVD stands for Digital Versatile Disc. It is used for storing high quality video, audio, movie. Look at this picture. It is similar to CD in shape and size, but the storage capacity of DVD is 6 times more than CD. Student, how can you identify CD and DVD? Let's see the difference between. On CD, it is written 700 MB, which indicates This is a CD. On other hand, on DVD, it is written 4.7 GB. This indicates it is DVD. Now, you will be able to identify which one is DVD and which one is CD. Students, the next optical device is Blu-ray disc. It can store 25 GB data on the single side and 50 GB data on dual side. It stores high quality video, audio, game, etc. Please have a look at the right side of picture. It is similar in size that of CD and DVD, but it can store 5 times data more than DVD. Students, the next very important portable device is pen drive. Pen drive is also known as flash drive. It is very small and light in weight. It can be carried anywhere very easily. Look at this picture. It is inserted in USB port in CPU box. USB full form, universal serial bus. One more advantage of pen drive is it is transferring data from one computer to another computer very easily. Next portable device is memory card. Memory card is a storage medium. It is used in digital camera and music player. Student, it can be easily removed after access by a computer. This device transfers image and music files into a computer by using memory card reader. It can be connected to computer through a USB cable. Next, last one but not the least portable device is cloud storage. It is a service used for storing the data online. A user just needs an internet connection to access the data online. One more advantage of portable device is you can store document, picture in your phone by cloud storage. Example are Google Drive, Dropbox are the popular cloud storage provider. Thank you, dear students. I hope all of you have understood the topic. Keep washing your hands regularly.